Delaware Valley's leading news program.
Well, it was an early Father's Day gift in Marlton, New Jersey today. Fourth generation jeweler Angelo Brio Jr. gave his dad a handcrafted necklace with a medallion here at the store on East Route 70. The two have worked side by side for years at Family and Company Jewels. Is that gorgeous? He secretly made the medallion. He didn't even tell his wife and two sisters, but what a nice way to keep the family ties going strong. Happy early Father's Day.
Yeah, it's beautiful.